help you?
Are you Peter's mom?
Yes.
I'm sorry for showing up like this, uninvited. I'm Peter's teacher. I'm a substitute.
Of course, he did mention that he had a substitute. Never known one to make house calls.
Yeah, I just wanted to come over and check on him personally.
I was a teacher myself. I was before I became a mother.
Is he all right?
Peter? Yes.
I did want to show you something.
What's this?
The children were drawing for Halloween.
Peter painted this?
Yes, yes. The other children drew monsters and witches, but Peter...
I see. Huh. Well, this is embarrassing. You see, Peter has an overactive imagination. He still wakes his father and I up in the middle of the night with all of his little flights of fancy, which is all this picture is. I do appreciate your concern, though.